Today, I went to the garden store to help me get some inspiration of what I want to plant this year for the 2024 garden season. I almost made a really bad impulse buy, and I'd like to show you guys. So the first one is a snail watering can. It looks adorable, right? And then next up, we have a frog watering can. Also adorable. And this is the one that almost got me. A toucan watering can. Don't get me wrong, this is adorable. But the problem is, it's just so little, and I have so many plants. The other big turnoff was this was about $30. So anyways, have a good day, everybody. Bye.